Hello, I'm Ali. I'm from Iran. I'm doing my PhD under the supervision of Dr. Darwin in the civil engineering department at the University of Kansas. And my research project is on the anchorage strength of large diameter headed bars and hooked bars. And this is my test setup, and we are about 75% of the failure load, and we are about to break this thing. So it's a very exciting project. And the tests that we are doing on number 14 and number 18 headed and hooked bars have never been done before. And the results and, or I mean, the experimental data that we gather will hopefully end up being in the ACI 318 code. So I hope that my name will be in the code as a reference on the development length of these large diameter bars. And we are doing a very large scale testing. And these columns, you can see those columns there. They're 14 feet tall, and then we laid them down for the test. And this is our reaction frame. It's also very huge. And if you can come here, you see those are the two specimens ready to test. And also that's, you can see our formwork. And we will pour concrete on top of it. So that will also be a new specimen. And I think that's the summary of what I'm doing. I'm so happy to be in charge of this project. And I hope that you can also join the civil engineering department at KU.